Good morning. So I decided to do something based off of the weather patterns that we're seeing. We have blue skies, the sun is out, but then we have some storm clouds over here. And I am fluctuating with the chickens between keeping them in the barn and wanting them to get sunshine and fresh grass too. So, as you can see, come on chickens, come in the sunshine. I let them out. I just wanted them to have more room to roam. She's trying to get back in there. Are you trying? Oh no. We had one who wanted to come back. Oh, so cute. I think she already laid it. Oh no, she's going to. Based off of what you just saw in that last video, training livestock guardian dogs has been like challenging for me because I have to remember to put his collar on, and I wasn't very diligent about it early on, so now I've had to like train myself to train him to put this on. Nimbus. Sit. Good. And I have the remote collar in my pocket. So yeah. Let's try this again. You're okay now, chickens. Stick together. So this was a good investment. It was only $60 on Amazon. And it just, even if Nimbus is digging or doing something he's not supposed to, I can totally correct him. First one is the beep, the second one is the vibrational buzz, and the third one is the shock. He usually gets the point at the vibration. Another story is that at 6 a.m. Arun and I woke up to the alarming sounds of both the roosters. So the rooster, this one is Rocky, who we knew was a rooster from a long time ago. The other one we didn't really know was a rooster until he kind of developed after Rocky did. Yeah, he and the other one compete at night. So at night it's nonstop from 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. and they are going back and forth nonstop, and it's so loud and so annoying that I bought no crow rooster collars, and it worked on the the second rooster. We haven't named him. It reduced the volume by many decibels, but however, Rocky, we put it on him at 6 a.m. this morning. And it doesn't seem to make much of a difference, so it's weird, because the other one, it does make a difference. I probably will have to tighten it, but actually, I was super surprised that for this rooster, that it does actually make a difference. So, tiny, just Velcro, and you wrap it around their tiny little necks, and...